Lo que más amo de esta isla es sentir la fuerza, la energía, pero la fragilidad a la vez.
These ecosystems that are really remote, they are really reservoirs for life, for ecosystems to thrive, for ecosystems to hold steady against climate change.
The first time that we came here, the island was like barren terrain. It looks like Mars. It was just stones, almost no soil.
In the beginning, we only had 150 hectares of forest left, including cypress and pine. The balance is just lost.
This program of island restoration of the Mexican island started 25 years ago.
The biggest challenge is to have the whole mechanism in place, and that means working collectively.
The islands are a common garden, and restoration is for all of us.
Para un buzo como yo, es importante la salud de la isla por nuestra producción que de ahí vivimos.
The operation approach is needed in the case of conservation because it is the only way that it makes sense.
Esta es la clave para poder tener intervenciones inteligentes, puntuales, atinadas, y la tierra responde.